Welcome everyone, thank you for coming to our action today for No Sister is Illegal. We are Sisters Uncut and we're a direct action feminist group against cuts to domestic violence services. On our route today we have some sisters who will be able to help if you need support. So we are here today because we would like to protest G4S taking over the Equality and Discrimination Advisory Service. We are against austerity, and since 2010, more and more public services for survivors of domestic violence have been handed over to such private security companies that we know to have a record of gendered violence against detainees.
Need a war, back up, we want freedom, all these sexist, racist cuts, we don't need them,
Over 30 refuges have closed in the past 6 years, and this has been a fatal decision by our government, cutting the services that women and non-binary people fleeing violence need the most.
We fight back!
We're racist attack!
We fight back!
Hey, we're Sisters Uncut. We're here today against G4S. They've just been given a contract, a government contract for a discrimination helpline, and with their track record of discrimination within their own centres that they're affiliated with and discrimination of their staff, we're here to say that that the contract should be given to specialist services who have a lot of experience in doing it.